Hello friends, so today in this video we are going to talk about installing a Viper Android FX on our Android device. So this is the Android 11 here, and this is the custom ROM, that is Evolution X ROM, and we can check the SE Linux status here is enforcing. Okay, first of all we need to open the Magisk Manager app over here, and now we need to install this audio modification library from here. Okay. Okay, so this is audio modification library. So just install this module from here. Okay. And now we need to open the Magisk Manager, and we need to install this zip file. Okay, and the zip file has been already downloaded here, and you can find the download link in the description box. So you can check the description box for the download link for this zip file. So I will install this zip file from storage. So I shall tap here, and I shall scroll down, and this is the zip file, that is a Viper FX Android. Okay, so file size is 5, and the file size is 5.94 MB. Okay, so this is the file. You have to download and install this zip file from here. Okay, so the zip file has been installed now. Okay, so now reboot the device. So we are back on the device now, and now we need to remove this . Okay, so now we need to remove this module from here. Okay, so just tap here and remove this audio modification library and reboot the device. Okay, so we are back on the device now, and now we need to open this Viper Android FX, and here we can see the driver has been installed now. Okay, and we can check the status, that is a driver version enabled, that 2.5.0.4, and neon enable yes, and let's enable the driver now. And now you can see the status, that is neon enable yes, enable no, status normal, audio format supported with a sampling rate 48000. Okay, so this is how you can install this Viper for Android FX module on your Android device, like on Android 10 or Android 11. Okay, so friend, thanks for watching my video. Okay, and you can see this driver status is here already running in a status bar. That means all the things are great, and the driver has been installed now. Okay, so this is all about this video, and this is how you can install this Viper for Android FX module in your Android device, like in Android 10 or Android 11. And thanks for watching my video. If you like the video, please like the video, please share the video, and please put your queries in a comment section, or provide your valuable feedback in the comment section below. So guys, thanks for watching my video.